thanks. I just have something to tell you. You see, Lori Beth and I won't be here for dinner or breakfast or winter.
Oh, he's moving to California.
Listen to me. Everything you said made a lot of sense. It was good advice. But I talked it over with Lori Beth, and we've decided that we have to give this a chance. Look, when we get to California, I might have to get an odd job or something, but it's what I really, really want to do. Now, the only regret that I have is that I have to say goodbye.
Marion? Give me that famous pre-signed checkbook of yours, will
you? Dad, no, wait a minute. I really don't want to take any of your money.
Richard, you remember before when I was telling you about the sacrifices I made for my family? Well, for a little while, I forgot why. But it's because I wanted my children to go as far as their gifts could take them. Now, you take this, and you fill in whatever amount you think you need.
You know something. I don't know when I've ever been so proud of both of you. And now you're going to leave just when I'm getting used to your mustache. It's going to look very nice on a screenwriter.
Thanks, Mom.
Rich, I'm so happy for you.
Hey, cut it out. You're going to make me start crying. You grew up so pretty.
I love you. I love you so much. Where is my grandchild?
He's out back eating dirt.
Well, come on. Now, we're all going to go to the airport with you. Yeah. We'll all meet you in the car.
You know, I knew that this moment would come someday, and I always thought I'd be prepared for it, but I guess the father never really is. I'll lend you a hand with the bags.
Dad?
Mm.
I love you.
Oh, listen. If you find out you don't need that, just for God's sake, tear it up.
Hey, Richie. I got him. Two first-class tickets to Tinseltown.
Oh, first class, Fonz. I can't afford first class.
Of course you can. I got them from Yolanda down at the travel agency. One more date, you're going to Europe.
Well, I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. Fonz, listen, I'm a writer, or at least I hope so. Yeah, sometimes it's a little easier for me to express myself with words. I wrote this to you this morning because I knew that when we were face to face like this, that I might not be able to find the words. How do you thank somebody who's been everything to you? Your brother? Your protector? You delivered my own child. I don't know how I could ever say that.
I think you just did.